receiver of the Apostolic See, Bishop of Agartala. To all those who may require to see this decree, in order to attend more fruitfully to the pastoral needs of the people of Korbuk in the Gometi district area of Tripura, and after having considered the advice of the priests working in the Bachara parish, with the consent of my consultors and by virtue of this letter, I erect a parish at Korbuk with Our Lady of Good Health as the patroness of the parish. The new parish henceforth to be called Our Lady of Good Health Parish, Korbuk, located at Korbuk within the boundaries mentioned below, which shall be bifurcated from the parish of Depachara, shall come into effect from 29th of November 2020. The patronal feast of Our Lady of Good Health is to be celebrated annually on 8th of September every year. The boundary of the new parish is as follows. To the south, up to Magroom, Bangladesh border, Alimara Road, bordering Sindhupathar Parish. To the west, Tuibai, Sandir Bazar Road, bordering Tuikorma Parish. To the north, up to Bairagi Dukan, Tuisama Road, bordering Depachara Parish. To the east, up to Bangladesh border. The following Catholic mandalis under Depachara Parish will be under the new Korbuk Parish: Motarai Para, Praveen Para, Dabugya Para, Bhagavan Tila, Swarupa Colony, Chandidas Para, and Jolia, Surjo Prasad Para, Ichachari, Potichari, and Subnachari. Given at Bishop's House, Agartala, under my seal and signature on the 23rd day of November 2020, signed by Most Reverend Lumen Montero, Bishop of Agartala, and the Chancellor.
Ani po horang ei Jesus.